Welcome to Analytics with Nax. In this video, I'm going to talk about cross-report drill-through feature in Power BI. What it is, when to use it, once you use it, what are the advantages you are going to get. Let's try to check it out in this video. If you're new to this channel, hit the subscribe button and press the bell icon for notification. Before knowing about cross-report drill-through, those who are seeing this channel for the very first time and they are learning the Power BI, so let me explain what is drill-through is. Drill-through is nothing but you have a summary report like this. You have by category, what is the sales amount I made. So drill-through is nothing but for this Fusion Kaju, for the any categorical value, the total amount is displayed, right? What are the transactions contributed to this amount? That is what a drill-through is. So when I want to see it, right-click and drill-through. So this detail page I need to pre-design and I will hide it. Now you can see for this category and this is my line item number that contributed to this total. You can see this total 680 and going back it will give me the summary value. So this is what a drill through feature is. How you need to configure, that is a separate story. I mean, I created a separate video, just search in my channel playlist drill through, how to create a drill through. Now today's topic focuses on the cross report drill through. What it means? Basically you have a summary page like this. Instead of drilling through in the same report, see, now the detailed report is within the same report. This is drill through within the same report. The cross report drill through means I have another report like this. You see the name is different, sales analysis detail. I have another report. How you can navigate from one report, the main report, to another report? That is the question, or that is the cross report drill through means. So what is the benefit or what is the purpose of cross report drill through means? You have a huge model, and if you are bringing all the columns in your single model, right, very few people are interested in seeing the details, right? So instead you have your aggregated model or very columns or the few columns that are used for the high level purpose, high level analysis. You get rid of the detailed columns and keep your model very small, right? And then you keep another model that will have a huge data set with the transactional or order line level, right? So you have that model for your cross report drill through. That is the one of the use case for going through this cross report drill through. To summarize, you have aggregated model and you have a detailed model. So you have your aggregated model to make it more performant. Then your detailed model can have your details. Only few people interested can go and check in the detail. So what is the prerequisite of it? You have a parent report and you need to enable the option cross report drill through in the options checkbox. And in your detailed report, you need to enable the same option in the options button, cross report drill through. Then, or if you are using it in the, if your all your reports are already published, then you can enable it. Yeah, I mean, this is the report settings you need to enable. Same way, if your these two reports are already published reports also, we can enable it, okay, in the services. I will show you once we publish the report. So next thing is toggle cross report. In your detailed report, you need to have a toggle button, cross report, then you need to toggle it, right? I will show you these options. Basically, in your parent report, you need to enable one option. In your detailed report, you need to enable two options. That is the thing. So that this is the option, you can use it. I will show it right now. Then one of the prerequisites is the table name and the column name should be same in the both report. Assuming like your model is, I said like you have a very big model and you have a detailed model, right? I mean the aggregated model and the detailed model. So the column name should be same while in the categorical or the drill through field you are you are placing it, right? That is the prerequisite. That's it. Let's try to check it out in Power BI. Let's go to Power BI now. let's go to our aggregated report or parent report. The option we need to enable is go to options and settings, options, and you have report settings, right? We need to navigate to the report settings, then enable this cross report drill through. Allows visuals in this report to targets. This is one option. That's it. Then go back to your detailed report, files, options and settings, options. Then over here, again, report settings, allows cross report drill throughs. Then one more thing what we need to do is in your detailed report, as we see here, the detailed report appears here. You need to toggle this box. This is only toggling is only in your detailed report. Toggle is not, should not be enabled in your parent report. Okay, that is what I put it here. In parent report, only cross report drill through option in the options menu. In detail, you have two checkbox. One is options menu we enable and also toggle. That's it. Then we are good to go, because you can see this is using the raw data, that is the same table, and even here the aggregated table, it also uses the raw data. You can see the raw data here. So this is the prerequisite. The column name should be same. And in your detailed report, as you people aware of drill through, that is why I'm not focusing most on the drill through part, how you need to create. So we use the drill through field. These columns, right, in your detailed report, category name, location name, order type, these are the drill through fields, should be also available in your aggregated field. So this is the raw data, category name, the table name also should be same. The table name and the column name should be same, both should be appearing. Now let's try to publish this report. This is AWN demo. The report already exists, it will say. Let us ignore that error message because we want to publish with the updated options. Let's try to publish it. The aggregated report is done. Then move on to detailed report. Let's do it. This is also done. Both reports are deployed. Let's go and check it out. One more thing, there is no way you can check this cross report drill through feature in your desktop. You need to go to our services, then only you can test it. So let's go and check our aggregated report, sales analysis. You can see here, if you are remember, I showed a demo for drill through, right, within the same page. Now there should be two options available. This is within the page, that is, forget about this. You can see this is another report. It says the report name, order details, sales analytics detail. Okay, this is the page. Order details is the page which is in the this report, sales analytics detail. So let us go to this. Now you can see this is again a same looking like another page. It navigates to the another report. So this is the feature of cross report drill through. This is also can be used for your performance improvement. If you like this video, hit the thumbs up button and comment below for queries. Do remember that data is your asset.